Yo guys, Mr. Sasquatch Gaming here with Zyzix Gaming. We're back for another Lucky Block Friday video at last.
Yeah, guys, well, we're finally starting back into our usual Friday Lucky Block videos that we used to do all the time. And also, if you can probably tell, I am using face cam this episode. And this episode, I'm just kind of testing it. This is the first time I'm doing it to see if it'll cooperate on like a full-length video and not lag down. But if it does like start lagging down and stuff, just ignore it over there in the corner. Just don't pay attention to it. And what are you doing?
Well, my subscribers have the perfect view of my face.
wait, what are you doing?
Oh, go in F5 mode and just walk into the wall.
Hi guys.
I kind of feel like this is what a pug feels like.
Yeah. Well, yeah, anyway guys, today we have the Nevermind mod set up.
Oh god, Noah, cool. You need to organize your chest.
Wait, Justin, what are you doing? Why'd you steal that?
I'm organizing your chest.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Oh my god, no, this is so bad.
It was perfect.
Justin, no, it wasn't.
Fine, okay, I get your chest then.
What?
Mr. Sasquatch.
Fine, wait, we switched today.
You know what? Actually, no. No. Also, guys, if you can tell, we are using the mysterious lucky blocks today. I'll leave the link of those lucky blocks in the description below. It was hard for me to install them, though. I don't know why.
We had so much technical difficulties. Noah?
Yes?
You're missing two lucky blocks that you placed with the two very unlucky blocks.
Well, that explains my constant unluckiness in this series.
You've won me like three times in a row now!
Well, I mean, whatever, right? I mean, just blah.
Okay, but lucky. Yeah. Two very lucky blocks you missed.
Well.
Ain't that just a goof for not organizing? Like you should have done.
Well, I mean, whatever. Okay, guys, so I say we get right into it. I'm going to start with my... Actually, no, I always start... Actually, I'm going to grab them all.
That's what I usually do.
Grab them all.
Guys, I'm so adventurous this time, I'm actually going to grab the chest, too.
Oh, gosh, whoa.
So if I need storage at some point, I have storage.
Justin, I forgot I was in creative.
Creative.
Okay, so... Yeah, guys, it's pretty darn awesome. We're getting back into our... I got a sponge, Justin. Do you like my sponge?
Go wash your wife with that sponge.
Here. Happy birthday.
No, go wash your wife.
Well, hey, Justin, aren't I a little bit too young for that? Whoa, the zombies, they're everywhere.
Have fun with that, Noah.
I'm gonna die. Oh.
Have fun. I'm leaving.
Justin, there are so many zombies. It's crazy.
I left millions of years ago. I'm long gone. Oh god, no. Mr. Zombies, just don't mind me. I'll go on with my day. Duck, come on.
This is a big tower. I've never gone up this way in this thing. Justin, I've never been up here in my entire life of Lucky Blocks.
Of this recordation.
I have never been
here. Dude, I'm like in a back alley hallway trying to get to my spot that you ruined my way to get to.
Dude, I'm on the sea. Dude, I found a tower and I'm like.
I went into Crave so I can get to my spot that I usually go to.
Dude, Justin, this is crazy. I'm, like, in the best spot ever. Hey, I got an Ender Stalker. Is he gonna stalk me, Justin?
Noah! Ah! You have the Mysterious Lucky Block properties.
Yes, I did add the Mysterious Lucky Block properties. Is that bad?
Dude, I'm hitting him with the Super Diamond Pickaxe. He takes no damage at all. Like, he barely takes 1-2.
Who, the Ender Stalker?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. I got a doge! It's a doge! Oh my gosh! Oh no, I forgot. It becomes deadly when I attack it.
What is this?
Oh gosh, the zombies are after me now.
Noah.
The zombies noticed me. Hey.
Do you want to come to my spot and be like kind of safe kind of deal?
Maybe later.
Because I got something for you, man. Yeah. Is a bit of encouragement. It's called You're the Green Bean, man.
No, why would you do that?
Let's throw this in there.
That means I gotta die.
Okay.
Here, let me open my other unlucky block. Oh, it's one of them creepers. I didn't.
Bombie's mom. Bombie's dude.
Mom. Bombie's
yeah, it's mom. A popular MMOs reference.
Yeah, I okay.
Oh my god, Noah TP to me right now and check out my beautiful chest. You're gonna be jealous for days. Check this out.
Oh! Justin, why?
TP, man.
I saw it.
It's so OP.
Why, Justin? Why? Why would you do that to me?
Because you didn't give your wife a sponge bath. Oh, yeah. Noah, check this out.
Huh? Ooh, I got ooh, another star. Wait, what? Why? How does that have fire aspect? It's a slime.
Let me kill you real quick. It has such a beautiful name. Duh. Do you want to what it would have said if you actually died?
What?
Zyzix Gaming was killed by You're the Green Beans Man.
I mean, I could be the Green Beans Man. If you really want me to. Wait, why am I opening these? I'm supposed to
keeping that in my life, man. Holy crap!
Pies!
I have 43... Dude, I have 43 lucky blocks left. Oh, yeah, guys. What we're going to do this episode is PvP.
Oh, yeah, in case you guys remembered.
We forgot to mention that.
What's banging on a door? Something's banging on a door, and it broke in.
That was a zombie. Do you even vanilla Minecraft by?
Yeah, but, like, I could hear... Oh, gosh, Justin, I got one of the chests.
I was very sad. I got another chest, and it was filled with sticks.
Oh, my gosh. Justin, this is cray-cray.
I gotta admit, dude, I'm pretty jealous of the chests. They're really nice.
Oh, my gosh! Are you kidding me? Screenshot.
A screenshot? Was that by accident? Was that in, like,
No, that was intentional.
Any sword that we get from these, since these aren't really modded, are we allowed to use them?
Why? Because did you get a lucky sword like me too?
Yeah, I got a lucky sword and it was like 8.25 damage. It would be nice to have the fire aspect kind of deal going on. Okay, so if I remember correctly, lucky potions are banned, right?
Another one?
No, unlucky potions are banned, right?
Yes, because it's PvP.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm saving my unlucky blocks for last, guys, because I don't trust them. So I'm going to take these lucky blocks and go up a little.
What's this? Lucky block book. Player in distress. What does it do?
Ah, oh, dude, I got a chest and it was only wood. I got a crap ton of sponges, too. I don't have a wife to go wash, man. Leave me alone.
Wait, oh, you got a sponge?
Oh, no. Lucky Bommy. Calm down, Bommy. We could be friends.
Is that a romantic flower?
Go to your mom and, you know, become...
Justin.
Noah! Watch out! Wait, Lucky Bommy. Okay, we're
Justin,
good.
Justin, it's just for you. Here, you can have it. You're welcome.
What is this crap? Romantic rose. Dude! This ain't friendship! Bommy's zombie dad. Okay, I killed Bommy. You died from his mom. And I'm killing his dad. Something isn't right about this.
Yes, Justin, yes.
Bommy zombie dad. Go get your family and go to New Orleans.
This is the staircase to the tower.
Oh, so we're kind of connected in a way.
Justin, I found the staircase to the tower.
So we're kind of connected in a way.
Yeah.
You know, just killing Bommy zombie dad over here.
The giant zombie.
Sorry, guys, I'm not walking towards him. I'm scratching my leg.
Oh,
itchy.
No. I blew up the thing. I can't go over there no more. Can I make it without dying? Oh, I made it without dying.
Oh, I was hoping to see that you fell from a high place. Ooh. Ooh, oh, no. Wishing well. What do you get? If you like experience levels. That's great if you get a enchantment table.
Yeah. That's pretty good. Here, toss that over there.
It's an alright deal.
Whoa!
One more!
No way! A giant's apocalypse!
You're on your own. I ain't fighting them.
Dude, there's so many freaking giants on top of the tower.
I don't want to see. I don't even want to look.
There's so many. Oh gosh, they're after me now. They're after me. It's after me.
Nope.
I'm going to die.
Guys, if it hasn't been obvious enough yet, I ain't going anywhere near that place. No bueno.
Wait, I have a super diamond pick. I can do this.
They take like little to no damage, man. Oh, another beacon. We don't need beacons, do we? Besides only just the one for like one of the special weapons? Oh, no, don't.
I'm still trapped. Gosh dang it.
Guys?
Noah. What?
I put my super diamond pickaxe away and I got trapped inside a trap. I need to break out. So let's just go to creative.
I I got stuck in the obsidian trap and I had my super diamond.
Super diamond pickaxe is really nice for that kind of deal.
Another giant apocalypse.
You're on your own, man.
There is no safe place in this castle anymore. Safe does not exist.
This isn't a castle.
I mean, airship.
Oh god. Right. Yep, I went swimming in lava.
Okay, I'm hoping I can block off the
Dude.
Yes.
I have lava. Ow.
Okay, I think I found a blocked off place. I found another doze.
Okay. I'm gonna wait for that lava to go away if I sit there and open it up.
If I feed it those apples, it doesn't do anything, Justin.
What?
Man, I got a chest, and I was so excited like you were, but it was just like sticks and apples. A giant. Are you serious?
Okay. Oh my god!
What?
Did you walk outside? How many blocks of gold is this? Give me my gold! Dude, I just got a stack of gold. Blocks.
Stack of golden blocks?
Yep.
Super mama sheep.
A full dude, on super mama sheep.
Dude, Justin, I have 27 emerald blocks and 27 diamond blocks.
Hey Noah, how many levels did you get?
17.
I grabbed a couple of bookcases that came from one of my blocks. Yeah, you're the green beans man. Yes, I got the enchantment levels too.
Oh no, did the zombie break in?
Noah, he just came to say hello.
Yeah, but he broke in.
I gotta be honest with you guys. I'm gonna sit there and take my gold and use it to lucky up my blocks.
Really?
Dude, I have 64 blocks! That's a lot.
I must say, that is kind of smart. I got another sponge. Should I ask, what was that?
I didn't open anything.
Hi, Understalker. Don't mind me. Hey, whoa, Zambie broke in again. How come the golden Zambies keep on breaking in?
I don't know. Alright, right now I'm just gonna go at 6 at a time.
Oh, if you try to punch the Ender Stalker, you die.
Oh, he has thorns.
Like, thorns level 20 million.
That's a possibility. Horses. Noah, I just took 9 of my lucky blocks and turned them to 100 luck.
Seriously?
Yep.
I'm jelly.
I mean, you got the lucky chest. Did you get like a crap ton of gold blocks like I did?
I did.
Think about this way: we can't use god apples. Might as well sit there and you do this, right?
I opened my unlucky blocks first.
I just got bedrock. Chest. Oh, Jesus. Woo-hoo-hoo.
What?
This is beautiful. What? That's got another one of them good chests.
Another one?
Yep.
Man. Wait, what did I just pick up? I just picked up something weird. What?
Oh, Jesus. What? Oh, woo-hoo. That's got a tower of diamonds, too. I mean, not diamonds, emeralds. So happy, man.
Come on, please. Just give me something.
So much wealth in Minecraft, man. I'm like the Bill Gates.
Give me something flipping better than that.
Noah, I'm like the Bill Gates of Minecraft.
Justin, right now. I'm down to my last two lucky blocks.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Noah, I haven't even opened all my lucky blocks.
Justin, I opened all of my lucky blocks.
Alright, come here.
Yes.
You can have the lucky blocks in here.
Oh gosh, thank you.
Legitimately, dude, if I keep going, I'll be set. Like I will just keep going and going.
Oh, those are all mine. Dude.
What? One time I'm nice to you.
You're welcome.
That's just wrong. That is just full on wrong.
Hey Justin, I got another one. Another well.
Oh, you left one on top, by the way.
Oh, my wish came true.
Quit doing this, Noah. Last time I'm ever nice to you.
Justin, you shouldn't have gave me these.
Guys, do you see what happens when I'm nice to him? What? You want these lucky blocks too, Noah?
Are they unlucky?
I don't know. They just fell from the sky.
What am I stuck in?
You're stuck inside a wall. Hello.
Hello. Yeah, here, let me take these.
Oh, duh, Jesus. What? Guys, I gotta be honest with you. I think I have enough of, like, everything in here.
Enough of? I don't know if there's ever enough of anything.
Dude, I got 56 lucky blocks now.
56 Roni?
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to throw, like, half of them out.
Ooh, is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is?
Did I just pick it up? No.
Did you just pick it up?
No.
The bow?
Oh, yeah, I did. Here it is. Oh, dude, remember to go on top of your wells. There's plenty of stuff set there.
Oh, no. New.
I got you, Noah. I got you.
Let me break out of here. I got this. Oh, thank you.
Told you.
Oh, but the water pushed my diamonds down the thing.
There. Now I got rid of the water, and our lives are happy. Yeah, guys, I think I'm going to have to sit there and throw out half my lucky blocks. There's too many of them. And I'm not going to collect any more of them.
Well, how do I get up out of here? There you go.
Noah,
they're
still up there. Check this out. Do you mind changing the weather, by the way? See? Raining diamonds and gold.
Weather, clear. Yeah, here, I just...
For 442 seconds.
Uh-huh. Why aren't I picking up these diamonds?
Is your inventory full?
No.
Noah, come here.
But I won't pick up...
Oh, they're probably glitched on top and the graphics are down here. Yeah, see, they're on top of the fence. Right there. There you go.
I'm not getting nothing.
Noah, I just want you to face the music. Come here.
Yeah. Well,
wait. I'm fine with you opening the lucky blocks I gave you, just not near my chest in case that blows it up. It's the only thing I ask. Just go up the stairs. Oh, man.
Come on now, give me something good. Something good.
Just go ahead and use this for some storage.
Ah, come on, not one of these again.
Yes! Oh, Noah. Ow. Your thing's still over here.
What thing?
Your bow.
Oh, give me that thing.
Yeah, it's on the ground.
I'm escaping the trap. It's on the ground. Is it chilling like a villain?
Yeah.
Here, wait.
I'll put it inside the chest so you can make sure that you grab it.
Oh, lucky bow. That's a good bow.
That's alright, bow. I mean, what we have today... I want to say doesn't really... Oh, come on! Noah, I got another one of those fucking chests. I'm just gonna grab the diamonds.
Yeah, just grab those things and get out of there.
This is just too much, guys. Ah, I just got another one.
You know what, Justin?
I just got a well. Let's see what I get.
You know what?
If you like chicken breasts.
Justin, do you like chicken breasts?
Me? I mean, depending which one.
Is this mine?
What?
Is this diamond emerald tower outside? I'll take it.
That may actually be yours, legitimately, because there are a couple of them that just didn't really make it.
Yeah, just kind of lagged. And
okay. Noah, do not come back to this area, okay? I'm just going to come back to it if I die.
Okay.
But I'm actually going to leave, so nothing will ever happen to that chest of mine.
You know what? I think I'm pretty set, Justin. You set? I think you're set.
I haven't even opened up my... Should I, like, just not open up the rest of my things, or should I go to, like, a speed round kind of deal?
Just don't open them. Just don't do it.
Just gonna put them all in a line and
just don't.
Went through them.
Whoops. Man.
What's this deal?
Sasquatch.
If you like experience levels again.
Sorry about that. I just kind of stole a couple. Like, two levels.
Okay. Yeah, dude, I think I'm just gonna put them inside a line and just open them up that way.
Whee!
Oh, knock it off.
Sorry. Whoa.
No, Bob, no! Me TP'd as Isaacs.
I'm fighting Bob. Yo, Bob, don't touch me, please.
Okay, sweet, made it.
Damn. Hey, Justin, guess who's behind you?
Oh, God, lucky bomby. Woo, I lived.
How am I alive?
I don't know. How am I alive?
Behind you, dude.
Oh god, I hear him. Jump! Jump! Like a madman. Ow! Why'd you throw me into him?
They're everywhere!
Oh, I'm so dead. I am so dead.
Ooh. Ooh.
Run!
Ooh.
Ow.
Heck yeah.
I'm dead. Get out of here, giant. I don't want you in my house.
Hey, Justin, I think, I'd say we're good.
How?
You,
Yeah, you I'm kind of thinking that I should just game mode zero. I mean, one. Okay.
Alright, so, it looks like,
guys, honestly, I don't even think I need to grab anything anyways. So, it's just going to take too long for the video if I just, you know, spend my time doing this. So, I think I'm going to do is just clear my inventory straight out.
Oh, gosh. All right. Well, guys, I guess this means we're going to head to the crafting session of craftables. And, no, the crafting session of craftables. Sorry, I forgot about my usual, you know. Yeah. Anyway,
yeah, guys, we'll meet you over there.
Back for the crafting session of craftables.
Yes, guys, we have a special guest of Bruce Wayne. Where is she?
I'm Batman.
Oh, man.
Wait, hey, Justin, look what I found in my inventory.
Don't do it in here.
Yay!
Why? I'm putting this in your stupid chest.
Yeah, go ahead.
There.
You want to take the rest of them, too? Wait, I got this. There you go. Ah, woo, woo, hey, whoa. Whoa there, child. Would you please mind? I mean, would you please stop it? Sorry about that, dude.
No! I wanted to kill you with you're the green beans, man.
it ain't gonna happen.
That sounds like such a cool, like, thing to call someone. You're the green beans, man.
I'm the green beans, man.
I'm Dirty Dan.
No, I'm Dirty Dan.
Oh.
No, Justin, you're Pinhead Larry.
I'm gonna go ahead and keep this. I'm just gonna put on this lucky potion because I have no use for diamonds for right now. I'll grab some milk alkylator for we start up.
Yeah,
okay. So for PvP, guys, we have poison staffs, poison blades, and a cool cannon. And for armor wise, this armor is the most amazing thing ever.
Yeah, dude, this cannon that we picked out is so, like, flippin'. Whoa. Dude, you weren't supposed to spoil it. I bought one.
Shh.
Where'd you go?
I haven't bought any yet, because I haven't sat there and grabbed all my good stuffs out.
Okay. I'm going to buy 228. Ooh, I got this.
Well.
One, two,
three, four. I'll take the slightly used one, Noah. Thank you.
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah. The one that you used. Your fault. Alright, let's see. Slopping on some fresh new swaggin'. What do you call them? Threads? Fresh new threads? Fresh new threads.
Okay, I want to get this.
Justin, I can't stand it. Where are you? There you are. Hey.
Ow.
Hey, lol.
Whack-a-whack-a-whack!
Hey, stop it!
I'm the true Batman!
I will use it. No, I'm Justin. I'm Batman. Hey, where are them arrows?
I'm Batman!
Justin!
Oh god, that was loud.
Why?
Oh, guys.
Now I don't die.
Now you know why I did that. okay, let me go ahead and
those?
Go get this.
I'm not getting these arrows anyway.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I mean, honestly, dude. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna overpay for this. Throw three blocks in, one emerald, boom. 28.
See, what do I want to use?
Did we get an enchantment table?
I'm not quite sure, did we?
Give me a second. Game mode.
Where's my beacon?
I'm gonna throw away 32 diamonds for an enchantment table, because I want one.
An enchantment table?
Yeah, I mean, it's not that expensive. It's not really that expensive, but I just want one.
I mean, if it's really what your heart desires, I mean, be my guest.
Let me throw you in here. Okay.
Justin, I have, like, everything you could possibly want.
I know! So have I. I've hit that point. Okay.
What do I do? All
right. What do I spend my money on today? Oh, I got protection one on it. Oh yeah, guys, having the full set allows you to get a temporary shield.
Whoa, where's my helmet? Justin, you took my helmet. Oh, no, never mind, there it is.
Why would I steal your helmet?
I don't know. Yes.
Oh, okay, so you can't enchant any other weapons in here, by the way. Well, I have nothing else left to use with my money, so just go ahead and do this kind of deal.
Justin, where'd you get that sword?
It was also for sale for 20 diamonds.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Here, I have a bazillion diamonds.
I know. It's just like I have so many, guys, it's...
Oh, gosh! Justin, I accidentally broke up my stack of diamonds. My stacks of blocks, and it's too much to count. Ugh. Here, I'll just put in 26. I don't even care. I didn't want to take the time to put in exactly 20. Okay.
I mean, honestly, when we have this much stuff, dude, there ain't no point in putting in the exact change kind of deal.
Yeah.
Well, Noah, Justin, 25 blocks of emerald, 3 blocks of diamond, and, like, oh, Jesus. This is probably the most OP blocks there are.
Yes, yes. They're called the Mysterious Lucky Blocks if you guys are ever interested, and it is...
They're just crazy.
They are OP. What else was I going to say? I think I'm good to go, dude.
There is one thing I do want to take care of.
Wait, where are they? Where are they?
There. Here, let me help you out. You're going to need this.
What?
Make sure you get enough runes.
Oh, gracias.
Because I, off those like little shots I shot you with, I wasted like a crap ton of them.
All right, well, Justin, I'd say it's time to start the PvP. Yeah.
Give me survival. A quick second. Yeah, I'm in survival.
Okay, get over there in the corner. Get in the corner.
Wait. Nope. I need to take off this unlucky potion. I mean, this lucky potion.
Oh, speaking of potions.
Don't.
Thank you for the reminder.
Done goofed.
Thank you for the reminder.
What do you mean?
Justin? So you said lucky potions were banned, right?
Yeah.
What about unluckies?
Those are also banned.
Ah, dang it.
Ow! I just got rid of my milk!
Hey, give me some milk. I want some milk.
There, I popped you a milk.
Yeah,
there.
Wait, was that just me?
Yeah. Milk does not agree with you.
No, it doesn't agree with my son.
You're lactose intolerant.
Yes, apparently. Alright, Justin, here, take this bucket. Fine, don't take... Here, take the bucket.
Wait, guys. I want to show you something beautiful. Sexy.
Okay.
I am sexy.
You stay in that corner. I'll stay in this corner. See, am I ready to go? I'd say I'm freaking ready
to
go.
Noah, I don't know about you, man, but I'm just posing for the camera right now. I'm one sexy bastard right now.
I want this banner. Stupid bucket. I'm so beautiful. All right. So I'd say on the count of three.
Wait. Let me get off at five. Okay.
All right. Three. No. I mean, whoops. On count of three. One. Two. Three.
Oh yeah. Noah, you didn't mention that to him. Did you?
Did you guys hear that? Do you guys hear that? What? 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 Holy crap, bullet, that does a lot of damage. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! It's so loud! It's so loud!
I just crashed.
Does that mean that you win that round?
No. Well, I'm joining back, guys.
Okay,
he shall not prevail!
Maybe I'll keep it in. Okay, start over. On count of three.
Let me regen my health real quick.
Okay, in the meantime, I'll look at, okay, I looked at my phone, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. Okay.
I'm
Justin,
sexy.
You ready?
Count
of three. One, two, three.
Ah! Ow! Noah! Get out of here!
Wait, what? Why can't I use the staff?
Do you have enough runes?
not.
Did you use all your... Okay, that there's something wrong there.
Oh, yes, dude. I won.
Uh-uh. Best out of three.
I know, but I ran out of runes, dude. Where'd you find those? Did you just search up runes?
There's certain runes. The poison and wind runes.
You want to snag me a couple stacks?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay, guys, we'll be right back. We are back for the second round of PvP stuff.
After much fail.
Mods, and after much fail, I agree. And if you guys like this synth cannon, Well, anyway, Justin, hold on. Stop.
I did okay. Stab.
Anyways, so guys, I'd say start back up. Hey, stop it.
I wanted to sound like a fangirl. That's why I hid my laugh. All
right. So, hold on. Let me eat one of these. All right, guys, let's start back up. I mean, I'm used to starting recordings. Start the next, what do you call it? Round? Yes. In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, God, why? You want to play like that? Let's see who can play it back here. What? What? Is this lagging?
Yeah, I think so. What? Yay, I win! Yeah!
I'm starting that over, dude.
We'll be back.
Okay, whoops. Hold on, no. Don't. Okay.
Fail always started, man.
Hey guys, we are back for the wait, is this still the second round?
Technically no. Technically wait, this is 2.5, because I lagged out. So technically okay. No. So,
the official second round now. Guys, we have been trying so hard, and for some reason all of these like poison guns and stuff, they crashed my client. And Justin's
they crashed me too a little.
So we're gonna start with swords now. Because
wait,
the gun seemed to crash us.
Should we keep what? The gun, or should we like replace it with another sword for the fun of it?
No, the dubstep, the synth cannon thing works fine, so we can use that.
If you don't spam it, it's alright.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. So I guess starting round 2 in 3, 2, 1.
He went on a Schwarzenegger.
Where are you, Die? Hey, whoa. No, two can play that game. Stop killing with beans, man.
No, run out of ammo already.
No.
Pop a golden apple. Pop a golden apple.
Wait, was that a notch apple? That was a notch apple.
No, that was a normal apple.
Okay, good. You're going down.
Dodging! Dodge it! Dodge it! Kill with green beans!
No! Why can't I hit you?
Yes! Knock back one!
Justin, why can't I not hit you?
When'd you become Doggy?
Why can't I not hit you?
Why am I not regenning? No! No! I don't want the poison! I don't want the poison!
Take
no!
Take it!
Leave me alone!
Take it like a man!
Leave me alone!
Dang it! No!
Where is she?
Yes! Justin, do you know what this means?
No, I don't!
Hey, get out! Stop it! I'm going to die! No, don't do this, Justin! Stop!
Yes!
Well, guys,
victory!
I won the PvP battle!
Victory!
Justin, for the sake of time, are we going to want to do the final battle?
Yeah, but I want to do something different. Let's, we'll be right back, guys.
Okay, yeah. Hey, guys, we are here for the last and final, round.
Just for the fun of it. I mean, I can't win anyways, but I can still kill him.
I won the round, but we're gonna use this thing called the Haunted Great Blade, which, when it does a lot of damage, but whenever you hit... It takes away a half a heart,
which is very painful. It's like shooting a double-sided gun. You get the BB, Justin, they get the bullet.
I stand on this. You stand over there.
Like right here.
Yeah, right there. Sudden death kind of deal. All right, guys. Let's do this. You ready?
I'm stress eating.
Okay. Stress eat while
I've popped like 19 apples, dude.
Okay, let's start in 3, two, one, go!
Where is she? Where is she? Did I just lag?
Hey. Woo! I had one heart left. Oh, yeah.
Yes! The real Batman prevails!
Here, take my ruins. Take them.
The real Batman prevails.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this.
We're not done yet.
No?
The question.
Oh, the question! Guys!
We keep forgetting about this.
Question. Yes. Yes, I added this.
I got it. I got this.
One. Look at this. So I added this here question. It is zombie apocalypse or alien invasion? And the question is, what would you rather be in? Would you rather try to survive a zombie apocalypse or an alien invasion? Justin, you go first.
Depending, do we get probed?
It's all up to you.
All up to me, eh? Okay, if we get probed, definitely not aliens. That is my no-no square. Zombie apocalypse, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit humongous fan of The Walking Dead from Get Us to Know Us Better episode. And I would feel really, really ashamed if I didn't realize zombie apocalypse, man.
Well, I'm also a fan of The Walking Dead with Justin. A zombie apocalypse actually sounds kind of cool, but I don't know, I probably wouldn't want to be in it. I mean, in alien invasion? That'd be kind
of
cool.
Depending on what kind of aliens. If they're idiots, then no. But if they're, like, really cool, like, chill guys who can bring on some music to make us go insane, kind of cool.
I mean, yeah. But, like, zombies, I could die, but, like, and it's weird. I'm kind of used to zombies from watching, like, The Walking Dead. But, like, an alien invasion, I don't know nothing about aliens. Like, it's kind of, like, unknown. Like, you don't know nothing about it. So it's just kind of, like, interesting. You know, like, I'd just rather do it. Have an alien invasion.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I would not mind being in a zombie apocalypse because I want to get my own group. I want to get my own weapons. I want to rob a fucking Walmart. Okay.
What if the alien invasion was an apocalypse like the zombies and they roamed around the planet like zombies?
That or like they turn your mothers into it or something, some deal like that.
Well, anyway, guys, so now that's the end of this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and check out Justin's channel too. And mine.
Ow! I was trying to kill you.
It didn't go well. Oops.
Cauldron Surfers do not support killing each other using commands.
Well,
the anyways, more you know.
And stay tuned for more Lucky Block episodes and our original stuffs. And yeah, guys,
we're coming back, guys. We're making a comeback.